Spring Man.
Yeah! Oh! Ha! Oh! Oh!
Ring-a-ling! Oh! け。
Thank you.
I didn't know that was gonna fight. It's not pretty okay. Yeah. pretty much minimum. I used to do Ribbon Girl for a little bit as well. But for some reason, I've just been clicking with Spring Man for recently. Tried a little bit of Min Man. And that's about it. I wanted to do Max Brass, but his it takes a little weed getting used to, though. His arms are really wide. Yeah. I mean, I think they got a disconnect penalty now for people, so they can't get away with that anymore. Thank goodness, because they used to always disconnect them. There was no penalties for disconnecting, so you wouldn't lose any rank or anything. So people used to, when they about to leave, they just straight leave. They used to have a problem with that. She's gonna use the same arm for me to stick with my closest. Knock her down to get her into like a group that's trying to charge up. That's what like a lot of Min-Min characters like to do. Just back off and charge.
Spring-a-link!
I'm gonna put this one that way. Special. not used to get back on his. Thank goodness she didn't try to use her special to get back on the platform. I'd probably have been in a world of hurt. But she might do it just to get me on the ground right now. Can charge up. Reason in the real game, Spring Man just
Spring-a-link!
Worked for me. Hey, Ruby. Next one, get up in your face in the game. Yeah. I tried it a few times when I'm on a smaller level. But a level like this, I can't really get in close. Especially if someone doesn't know what you're about to drop them. Aw, oh, crap. There we go. Hydra, just slightly faster than Slap a Man. Shit. Especially with Cobra sliding under your punches. I wonder if I want to keep the Slapper Man. Slapper Man is just too slow to hit her on this. I can't get the crap facing. Good news is, since you got the Hydra, I can punch through this. Bad news is, tough hitting. Just short, just a tad bit too short sometimes. So I can't like, I feel like you don't have enough time to fill out your opponent in the beginning. Oh, oop, that was bad. I got lucky. I'm gonna save my tail. She was good. She was really good. Yes.
Gotta bounce.
And this level didn't help. Thanks. This level did not help at all. With trying to close a distance and her being able to jump really high in the air. Because like, if you're at the bottom of the bowl, it's tough to get hit on her. Learn a few more people, but I'm not gonna use them in rank. Probably try them out in party. We got the grenade arms. Saved his life. kind of a tricky plan against another Spring Man. You got that. You gotta get his timer down for when he wants to use but not mean like fuck. You gotta get his timer down for the dashes. Oh, nice. He hasn't thrown a grab the whole game. He finally does it. Plus it was a little risk for him because he's in the air. Not a lot, sloppy. There we go. Made on. Dangerous. Oh yeah! That Ninjara was doing earlier. When we thought he was about to quit, he was just sitting there. Oh, I did not notice he had shield. Oh, that was him. He barely... Can't believe he dodged that! With the skin of his teeth! Two chakrans. I would have probably picked another coaster just to try to get in there, because just that slap man is too slow, and then he gets in close on me with those.
Spring-a-ling!
Ready tour. This level again. Toaster, it got a good, traction rate. Back in the jiffy. I get up at least a couple of combos of it. Ooh, I'm not gonna do that. That's not what I want. I'm gonna start charging up my ultimate from this round. Aww, you keep me bump! I thought she would change her arms up too, how she's stuck in a closed area, she can't really get away. Clacking on these buttons really hard. Stunning. Burn my thumb. Holding that charge button down. Alright. Let's see what we got. Get a little... See where we ended up for today. Dropped down a lot. Those three losses in a row today. Thanks, man. I think I might take a break for a few. I'm playing for like an hour. A little almost 2 hours. So, my thumbs are really starting to hurt though, getting that charge button down. Do you have a channel or anything? I can stop by, follow or anything. See if you got any idea. See if you play it out. Yeah, I'm getting ready to hit the head. Thanks everybody for checking out the stream and everything. I seem to get beat on every now and then. I appreciate you guys stopping and watching and everything. And I'm going to take a break for a few hours and then I'll be back on later. Thanks, and you guys have a nice night.